garbage car has been converted into a jam area, complete with drums, guitars, bass, amps, keyboards, and the whole thing. Imagine 4 o'clock in the morning going through the Rockies, and Jeff Healey and Barney Bentall back here jamming, and it's even equipped like a 24-track recording studio, complete with effects, all the bells and whistles. It's going to sound great. You know, Napoleon says, to move an army, you got to feed their stomachs, and that's how you move the army. And of course, this is the chef here. He's going to move this Muchmusic train army. Sir, what's your name?
Roddy Beaton.
Roddy?
Halifax.
From Halifax? How long have you been on the train?
I've been on the train 20-some years. I worked for CM Hotel before that. I come from Albuquerque, Breton.
A lot of shaking on the train?
Oh, a lot of shaking.
Has anybody given you any trouble yet?
No trouble yet.
So this is for the buffet there?
Yeah, not special for that.
Oh, very nice. Who can talk to you about the dining car? 53, was it? This was built in 53, this dining car?
55.
55? 55. Is it still in service? Obviously, for this train it is.
Still in service, yes, sir.
And your name is, sir?
Mel Williams.
How long have you been with the train?
26 years, sir.
You're on the way to Halifax?
On the way to Halifax.
Mel, can you handle this for me?
Sure can.
Thanks, Mel. This is the very last car. This is the lounge car and the dome car, specifically designed to go through the Canadian Rockies. Imagine the view we're going to get. Now we're ready.
There's a train a-coming. Don't need no baggage. You just get on board. All you need is faith to hear the diesel humming. Don't need no ticket. You just thank the Lord.
Okay, there he is. Yeah, my friend. Paul Gans here. Good.
Yeah, I gotta blow all this.
Me too. Oh, hey, Jeff. Yeah, right?
Like I was starting to say when Jeff Healey butted in.
I put that whatever I want.
Well, he's the king of diamonds, man. The king, you gotta play.
I'm just checking.
Okay, I can't check. Let him
check it.